So, hello and welcome to the Lily Mercer Show. I'm here with Piff Gang.
What up?
Hi, guys.
What's good?
You're right, Lil.
You're right, Lil.
It's nice to have you on video, actually, because you've been on the show, but never on video. So, yeah, officially on the Lily Mercer Show.
It's about time.
It's been a minute since we've heard something from you as well, because you've put out the PG-13 mixtape, but that was like a few months ago, and you've been quite quiet since then. Yeah. And then there was the middle finger video.
Rockets clouding anything that I think of. Don't act rash, so I sit on it. If it works, it does, and if it don't, then fuck it. Because it's foes that want it, it's not hoes. I'm fucking was told the boldest truth, and I froze in front of it. Fuck a barricade, I'll roll up under it.
But we've got this new shit, middle finger. It's just dropped. And that's off our new mixtape, Pizzy, and that's the wait.
And it's got a surprise twist at the end as well. So how did you come up with the idea for that video?
To be honest, it wasn't our idea. We got a big up, Jack Exton, the director. He's an old school friend of ours from North Wheezy, and he held us down making the film.
Let that middle finger linger. I let that middle finger linger. I let that middle finger linger. I let that middle finger linger. Let that middle finger linger. I let that middle finger linger. I let that middle finger linger. I let that middle finger linger.
You've got obviously your in-house, but then there's also, yeah, like the extended family as well. So who's on the new tape?
We've got the six MCs from Piff Gang, Skits, Milcaveli, Phase
so
One,
lame.
Nick Bam, Young Scout and Super Dirt.
Come on.
We got have a lot of producers on there. Just stay tuned because it's not finalised as of yet. But yeah, we're still going through that.
I wanted to ask about you guys and solo stuff. Is anyone in the group kind of looking at doing some solo tracks? Yeah.
Hey, hey.
Yeah. So when can we expect to hear like some projects from each of you like individually?
Yeah, that's coming. That's on the way after this next Pizzy tape. Yeah. We're all recording.
Young Dog, so. It's coming up.
So Skits, you just appeared in Top Boy. So can you tell us about your newfound Vinewood/Hollywood career?
Oh, it's all right, man. I got a lot of hood chicks coming up to me, spudding me, going, yeah, you're done the ting, innit? You get me? And a lot of man, them like, yeah, nah, them Albanians, done you, fam. Like, all that on road. But I'm like, come on, I'm alive, innit? I'm still here.
That was a good opportunity as well.
That was good.
Live and kicking. Yeah.
I liked it, man. Hopefully I'll be doing some more shit in the future. I'll be on your TV screens. You get me?
I wanted to ask Piff Gang as a group. There's been a lot of people who have had quite negative comments about your music, a lot of whom haven't actually heard it. So I wanted to ask you guys, like, how you've kind of received criticism from people that specifically haven't heard your music. How do you take that?
Some people have taken it extremely badly.
Others some people just started smoking.
Others took it on the chin. Pause.
Oh. Pause.
Woo!
It's really nothing.
Yeah, it's not. It's really nothing. We don't really pay attention to that. Anyways, like. Better for them to talk about us and not talk about us at all.
Yeah, it's definitely better to have people take time out of their day to dislike you
and write a comment. Do you know what I'm saying? That means they love us, really.
But then, same thing, like same time Nick was saying, they rarely come up to you and say it to your face.
Literally that.
I wanted to ask you guys about where you think that you fit into the UK's current hip hop scene.
We don't.
Well, what is the UK's current hip hop scene?
That's a good question.
We don't.
There isn't really a UK current hip hop scene. Well, there is, I guess there's the whole High Focus movement, but we're very detached from that, very separated from that.
Straight off the bat, we came out with our own shit, we made our own lane.
We got our own little weird thing.
We got our own shit going on.
Enough things in the blender, you get me? Is what we are.
Don't really want to be affiliated with the whole other, you know.
Like leather pants.
That whole UK hip hop scene.
Leather.
Just make great music and be good.
But what do you think of being compared to like US artists when really like people maybe don't know the UK scene enough?
There's nothing to compare us to over here. Like the last thing was like Big Crew is so solid really.
Yeah.
And the only thing that's like us is in America. So we get compared to like Odd Future, ASAP all the time.
On that note, Piff Gang, thank you for joining me on the Lily Mercer Show.
Shout out Relly, shout out Ash, shout out Nate, shout out everyone that didn't come. Scout, Super, you get me.
Shout out Goldie.
Shout out Goldie.
Shout out Albanians that killed me. I hate you.